Welcome to the Reality Revolution. Today we're going to do a nice sleep meditation right before you go to sleep based on a Neville Goddard technique. We're going to integrate the Neville Goddard methods, but this is going to be a little bit different. In his lecture that I recently did called Many Mansions, he talks about a very exciting technique that I wanted to integrate. He tells about a friend who, riding home, he said, "This is what I did. I simply imagined and I made a game of it. I imagined that it was raining gently, but the rain was little green pieces of paper. It was money coming gently upon me and I could feel it. I could actually feel the gentle rain of paper money dropping upon me." And so he does this for 2 or 3 minutes, and then right before he goes to sleep, and the next day, right before he had to pay his taxes, they gave him a 10% raise at his work retroactively. Also, in another lecture that I recently did, he recommends saying these three phrases, "I'm secure, I'm wealthy, and I'm free." So we're going to combine those. We're going to revise the day, and then we're going to go into the feeling of the wish fulfilled, and then we're going to let the money rain, and we're going to repeat these phrases as you go to sleep. So when you wake up, you will wake up with the feeling of the wish fulfilled, and the feeling, you'll be able to feel it real. This particular person, he received a lot of money, and there are examples in this lecture of receiving $20,000. So I just want you to find a comfortable position. You can pause it right here until you get comfortable in your bed. Adjust your pillows and your blankets and your sheets. Scan your body. If you have any noticeable tensions, let go and relax your entire body. Engage your breath and take in a big, deep breath. And your chest and your belly and your lower belly. And then hold it. And then exhale. And breathe in light and love and joy in a big, deep breath. And relax even more. For this to work, you need to let go of your worries. You need to let go of anything that you can that could be hindering your feelings right now. I want you to just let go. And as you lay there, you can feel the muscles in your feet begin to relax. And your heel, the cartilage on the top of your foot, moving up to your ankles and your tendons up through your calves, all around your shins, up to your knees and the ligaments in your knees, and your thighs and your waist, glutes, your perineal region, your abdominals. You relax the muscles in your chest, your lower back and your upper back, all down your arms, and your hands, and your fingernails, and your neck, through your forehead and the back of your head. You continue to relax. And as you lay there, stretch out with your eyes closed and imagine the earth becomes a tiny dot. It's big and then slowly becomes a tiny dot. And you're in the black void of space. And let a light come down in through you. And feel it anchor you in. From your right and left, from the top down, all around you. And a light surrounds you as you let go and continue to relax. As you breathe in, I want you to consider your entire day, every aspect of it, whatever happened. And if there's anything that you want to change, I want you to revise your memories of this day. Perhaps it was a conversation or an email that you received. Some sort of circumstances or incident, whatever it is, rewrite and re-script this entire day from beginning to end exactly as you want. Revise it. Very good. And now, for the next few moments, I want you to go into the state from the wish fulfilled. If you want to be in a place or have a job or have a circumstance or experience, as you lay there in bed, I want you to imagine that you're laying there and it has already happened. The world around you with your eyes closed is exactly the one in the state that you wish to come from. If you've just received $20,000, what would that feel like? How would you go to sleep in that condition? Whatever it is, feel it. Feel it in the pit of your stomach, in your chest. Breathe the way you would breathe, in your posture, in your face. Every sensation, every thought, become it completely. now. As you carry this feeling, as you hold that thought from the state of the wish fulfilled, I want you to imagine standing outside and it's raining gently, but the rain at first is little green pieces of paper. You can see out into the horizon all around you and it is raining everywhere, and you can hear it. And it's money coming gently upon you. Perhaps it's checks. But you can feel the money. Feel the money. Reach out and grab the money that you see and feel it in your hand. Look all around you. As you walk forward, you can feel the crinkle of the money at your feet, and you pick it up. Reach out and feel the money. Look at the horizon deep into the eternity and see the money everywhere, coming down gently, and just feel this money coming down gently. All around you. Little green pieces of paper coming gently upon you. Feel the gentle rain of paper money dropping upon you. Reach out and grab $100 bill, $20 bill, $1,000 bill. Put it in your pockets. Feel it in your fingers. You can smell it. The smell of fresh money coming down, pouring down on you. It's raining gently, and the rain, it's little green pieces of paper, it's money coming gently upon you, and you can feel it. You can feel it. You can feel the gentle rain of paper money dropping on you. money just piles up. You can walk into a big pile of money. You can feel it all around you. Little green pieces of paper coming gently upon you. Feel the gentle rain of paper money dropping upon you. Out and grab $100 bill, $20 bill, $1,000 bill. Put it in your pockets. Feel it in your fingers. You can smell it. The smell of fresh money coming down, pouring down on you. It's raining gently, and the rain, it's little green pieces of paper, it's money coming gently upon you, and you can feel it. You can feel it. You can feel the gentle rain of paper money dropping on you. Money just piles up. You can walk into a big pile of money. You can feel it all around you. you continue to rest, going deeply asleep. Or if you are just meditating with this, I'm going to repeat these three phrases repeatedly. It will break down deep into your subconscious, and when you wake up, you will be in a state of complete refreshment. No matter how much sleep you get, you'll feel happy, energetic, alive, healthy, joyous. I am secure. I am wealthy. I am free.
I am secure. Secure. I am wealthy. I am free.
I am secure. I am wealthy. I am free. I am secure.
I am free.
Isn't it wonderful?
Secure. I am free. I am secure. Smell it. Smell fresh money coming down on you.
walk into a pile.